Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is a Minecraft video. Today we're going to be building this auto smelting thing, and I'll be showing you. So basically what you need is, you can see, two furnaces. One, two, three, four, five, six hoppers. One, two, three, four, five, six chests, and two furnaces. So I'm going to go show you how to build it. First thing to do, dig out four there, put two chests down, put the hoppers, make sure they are connecting to the chest. After you're done with that, you're going to want to put the furnaces on top. Make sure you are crouched so that doesn't happen. There, so it should be working kind of.